I think that the scientific training gave me a really excellent foundation in logical thinking, in ordering my mind so that I could put the words on the page. It creates a kind of discipline for that. Also, as a scientist, as a biologist, fundamentally, I learned a great deal about the world and all of its myriad capabilities. That allowed me to do a lot of world building, to understand people from the inside out, and to bring in interesting qualities of the world that maybe not everybody would do.